In Beaumont, we have fundraising money for worthy causes. And so this year, we held a Jail-A-Thon on August 29th. For $100, you could have your boss, a family member, a friend, or anybody arrested.
Nikki Valdivia.
Yeah.
You're here placed under arrest?
I'm meeting with my auditor.
Big F.A. Valdivia. Put your hands behind your back.
Are you kidding me? Wait a minute.
Whoa.
Wait.
Easy now. We'll make this harder than it is. Alright. Mickey Big Jefe Valdivia is accused of several serious lawful violations. Among these violations, he is being charged with attempting to be funnier than the law allows, possession of a big mouth, and the most serious charge, attempting to appear taller in person.
Oh, my lord! You're kidding me! Janet, call my lawyer, please!
You can bail him out later.
Hey, make sure you guys come to our Oktoberfest!
I'll be out before you know it! I owe money in the chamber, I'm gonna go pay my bill real quick.
Guilty.
Oh, that's all right.
Guilty
as charged.
I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling around a bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging.